someone who grew up in not very rich environment. Someone who, oh, there's many different ways you can say. Someone who comes from a modest upbringing is actually a common way to say it. Someone who comes from a modest upbringing, or someone who grew up in a family that was not very rich. Or I was thinking you could just say someone who is not selfish and attached to money. Mm-hmm. You could just say like that to make it a little simpler. Many different ways you can say it. But if you say someone who grew up in not very rich environment, it just sounds a little strange. Mm-hmm.